creatures you know you are. History makers, this world's never gonna change you. You're gonna change, you're gonna change the world. Don't you ever give up.
Good evening, world changers, everybody. We're back.
It's been so long since we were on and owned the Wednesday night presentation, but guys, we are back with a vengeance. We cannot wait to share all this great information with everybody.
You're going to feel a little urgency today, not just from us, but probably the person that invited you to this tonight, just because of what we have, right? And so we don't want to take too much time. I think we're going to kind of dive right into this. We do have a lot of information in a very, very short time. So first of all, congratulations, everybody. We've got Wisconsin, New Hampshire, California, man, all over the world. I'm absolutely loving this. And we are honored to be able to share this this opportunity with everybody from two just everyday people like ourselves. So you guys know who's going to be spending a little time with you guys this evening. I'm going to give you a little background. I'm Anna Marie and my husband, Stro. We call him by our last name, those of you that know us. Again, everyday people just like yourselves. We've got 30 years in corporate America. We have four beautiful girls, two dogs, my best friend, a partridge and a pear tree. There's a lot of us in this household. And we've dabbled in network marketing in the past. And I want to share just very quickly why we opened our eyes to an additional stream of income. We both worked for the same technology company over 15 years ago, and we had made a decision to go all in that year, hit our goals, hit our quotas, make it big, which meant we had to sacrifice a lot for our four girls. And at the end of the year, something unfortunate happened. They didn't pay out commissions that year. And we were out hundreds of thousands of dollars in commissions. Yes, that number is real. And we didn't have a plan B. Saving for college for our four beautiful girls is not a plan B. And so his buddy from grade school approached us and said, guys, that was probably one of the most irresponsible things you could have done. He could say that because he's a really good friend. But his point was, he said, can you guys get paid overtime? We're like, no, we already work 60 hours a week. We're salaried. He said, you don't have time for another job? We work 60 hours a week. We don't have time for that. He said, do you flip houses? Do you play the stock market? No, we don't do any of that. And he said, then what else are you going to do to create another form of income for your household? And that's when he introduced us to network marketing. And we made a very big mistake. We saw the opportunity. We decided to wait. And we saw a ground floor opportunity take off in front of us. And we said over the past 15 years that we would totally grab on to something if it was unique, if it was ground floor, and if it was something that we believed in. And so we always called ourselves people that were successful, winners that have never really won, because in those 15 years of dabbling into this industry, we have had some success. We have had failures, but we never found that one thing that we absolutely believed in, but we never found that thing that was different than everything else. And what we're going to share with you this evening is that Microsoft moment that we've been looking for a very long time.
Yep. So before we jump into any of this information, we have a quick disclaimer to go through. So you guys keep your ears open. We'll just let this one run.
Income disclosure notice. Practicality dictates that everyone's results will vary, as we are all unique and different. Basically, it takes hard work to make a substantial income in this business, and some people will make no money at all. The earnings of a world global network partner will be 100% dependent upon their skills, work effort, commitment, leadership capabilities, and market conditions. Common sense would suggest that in most opportunities, one would find exceptional individuals performing well above average, while others perform under the average. World Global Network does not guarantee any level of income or your success. To see our full income disclosure, please visit our website at www.worldgn.com.
Okay, now that we got the formalities out of the way, what I wanted to share is why we are so excited and so fired up about presenting tonight. Just this last weekend, we were out in Las Vegas, Nevada, for the first North American convention for World Global Network. Guys, 4,000 people were all together in a convention just in our first year of operation. Coming together in that room, there were 2,500 distributors and around 1,500 guests. But here's the statistic that just blew me away. Those 2,500 people were responsible for earning $35 million in commissions. Guys, do the math. That's an average of $14,000 per person sitting in that auditorium. Now, obviously, there were people that had made millions and people that had made significantly less. Maybe they'd just gotten started or just hadn't, figured out how to make this opportunity work for them. But I'm telling you what, everybody on this call, I am absolutely certain, could use another $14,000 a year in supplemental income. And we want to go in and jump in and tell you how that's possible. So this is somebody that I think everybody recognizes, right? Mr. Bill Gates. And I love his passion for business. And more importantly, his passion for being first, right? The secret of any success in business is detecting where the world is going to get or going to go and get there ahead of everybody else. Guys, that's exactly what we're going to be talking about tonight, is an opportunity to get ahead of everybody else and do something before the rest of the world catches on.
And talk about passion. This is the gentleman who is leading our company, Mr. Fabio Galli. We had the pleasure of getting flown out to headquarters to meet with him before we started in getting involved in this. And the one thing, well, there's many things that we appreciate about Mr. Galli, but he is a visionary. As you can see, he has a lot of success in technology. His technical background goes way back, but he had a vision. And as Stroh said, he had a vision of creating something and getting to the world first. And where that vision started from was his father had diabetes. His father passed away from diabetes, beat cancer, but died from diabetes. And Fabio himself, unfortunately, has taken on diabetes. And he said, there is so much more that I can do with my technology background. And I want to be able to come up with something that is different, that is ahead of everything, and be the largest, most advanced technology company in the world. Yep. And that is exactly what he's done. And we're really excited to share that with you.
That's right. And it's not only about our excitement and all the great things that we have to share with you inside of our company. It's also all of these third-party entities that monitor and track the network marketing industry. And those are the ones that I think speak loudest about just how great this company and this opportunity and this product is, right?
You think about it. Number one product in direct selling in 2017. That kind of tells you something. That's called a clue. We have the number one product out there. AAA rating, it doesn't get any better than that in direct sales.
Right. There's thousands and thousands of companies that Business for Home tracks, and only 25 of those companies are AAA plus rating.
And we got that award
right there. We're one of them right there. Direct selling, we're in the top 100 of all companies in the world in direct selling in that top 100. Guys, this is a clue, right? Mm-hmm. It's also about our corporate structure. Very few network marketing companies have a public parent company that owns them and is traded on the NASDAQ, right? Think about it. Not only do we have to adhere to Federal Trade Commission, FTC rules and regulations around network marketing, we also have to report to the SEC, right? We have two watchdog organizations making sure our business is legit, that our company is sound, and that our claims are 100% fact in fact. Look at what our stock price has done. I can almost guarantee no company has seen this kind of stock increase. And obviously, past performance does not guarantee future results. Got to say that disclaimer. But I'm telling you guys, we are shareholders, and if I'm looking at this stock market and where it's going, this is a heck of an opportunity to check it out. Look at the revenue number on the right part of the slide. This is what blows me away, right? Our goals, we have business plans in place to get to $2 billion by year 2020. But why this is so important to every one of us on this call? 50% of our revenue gets returned to the distributors in the form of commissions.
That's us.
Guys, that's a whole lot of money coming to the distributors I think I just want a very small sliver of that $2 billion pie. I guess it'll be $1 billion in commissions. I think I could probably take a small piece and retire.
And look at, take a look at what we're doing. How are we going to do this? We have the ability to go into 195 countries today. Now, you might be sitting there going, I don't know anybody in another, in a foreign country, but I promise you that your brother, sister's cousin's boyfriend probably does. And it's all about sharing this with somebody who knows somebody.
Yep. Guys, I also mentioned earlier about those entities that track the network marketing community. What about folks like Wall Street Journal, Time Magazine, Forbes, Business Insider? What are they saying about this industry and where wearable technology is going? Why is this such a buzz right now? Look at some of these statistics. The numbers are just staggering, right? How quickly, how fast the wearable industry is growing, right? 3-4 short years ago, 8 million. Now it's already 123 million in 2016. By the end of this year, or even looking forward to 2020, 400 million devices will be distributed, $34 billion in revenue, guys. And we have the number one most popular device in wearables. That's the wristbands, right? So if you don't believe what we're saying, if you don't believe the, you know, the insiders for network marketing, I think you can believe where these folks are saying this industry is going.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. And you know, this is a gentleman who is really the mastermind. It's the hidden secret behind our technology, Mr. Antonio De Rosa. Any of you guys out there use an iPhone? Maybe wear an Apple Watch at this point in time? This was the mastermind, the conceptual designer behind those. And that was important to us because you always want to know where all this fabulous technology comes from. And he knew where Apple was not willing to go at the time with that wearable, but where the wearable industry was going. And so Mr. Antonio De Rosa has been with us for a couple years. He is the mastermind behind our technology. And what's exciting about having someone like him, along with the rest of the leadership, is that he is so powerful. His vision is so far ahead of the game. He envisioned the Apple Watch 5 years before that was even brought to the market, which tells you, or which redefines, advanced technology. And what he's going to do, and what he's already doing for this company, is he is creating something that is ultimately going to be a household name. And I'll give you an example. All of us that use Kleenex, notice what I just said. When you have a runny nose, we use a Kleenex. That's what we say. It's not called a Kleenex. That's a brand. It's called a tissue. But what's going to happen is with the wearable, it's not going to be, oh, what wearable? It's going to be, what kind of Hilo are you wearing? Are you wearing Hilo Classic? You wearing a Hilo LX? Are you wearing a Hilo? I can't say.
Yeah. Are you wearing another brand of Hilo?
It's going to be a name brand. And this is the gentleman who is absolutely going to be able to take us there.
So many of you also might be asking yourself, well, you know, Apple, Garmin, Fitbit, these guys are going to be getting in the wearable space. You know what? You're absolutely right. And with Antonio De Rosa, with Fabio Galdi, and all of the other leaders of this organization, I'm ready to take them on, guys. We're ahead of them now. We're going to stay ahead of them. I'm not scared anymore, guys. We are taking this industry by storm.
So let's talk about what we are talking about right now. All of you on this call tonight has seen a 2-minute, maybe a 7-minute video. So we like to show a product disclaimer. Again, as you saw in those videos, this is not a medical device.
Right.
This is a recreational device. So we have to put our product disclaimer in here. But I want to go into what you saw. Again,
not what it's not, what it is.
What it is. This is what it is. This is the most advanced wearable out there. Yes, we do your basic fitness tracking. And now we're gonna announce a couple things here later on with our fitness app. But look at everything that it does. Look at all of the features, from the mood to the panic button to the steps. Again, this really sets us aside from all the basics that are out there already.
It's also about not only monitoring yourself, but your loved ones, right? With the remote app, you can actually have a guardian function, and it allows you to set up people that you care about, your loved ones, your parents, your grandparents, maybe even your kids, and you're able to get, maybe your kids, you're even able to monitor their vital signs, right? Their bioparameters. And when they come out of a healthy range, you get a notification. Hey, dad, so your blood pressure's up and it's not the evening and you know, what's going on? You're not working out? Have you taken your medicine? I mean, how powerful is it to be able to extend this device and the the sense of security that it provides us.
Right, the comfort of being able to monitor my mom. Well, we're here in Frisco, Texas, and she lives in California. I mean, it's phenomenal.
Yep.
But here's what I really loved when I saw this product, a mother of four, that panic button. We've got one in college, two in high school, one still in elementary school, and they are all over the place. And being able to know when they find themselves in an unfortunate situation and they push that panic button, I get a text email, Stro gets a text email, our in-laws, we're all alerted, and it lets us know where they are. It sends us a geographic location exactly where they are so that we can be proactive. Again, this is all about being proactive with this device.
Yep.
And that was a game changer for me. This was a game changer for our family because we are a family of women, except one, right? A couple dogs are males. But yes, these colored bands. We are fashionistas. We want something that looks classy on our wrist, along with our Rolex or Michael Kors or Timex or whatever it is. All these fashionable colors come with it, and you can match every Lululemon or every Nike outfit when you're in the gym, all the ladies.
Very important, right?
Very important.
So one other feature of this device, it's these germanium stones that come as plugins to the wristband itself. Guys, if you've not learned or ever heard about what germanium stones can do, it is a natural antioxidant. It can improve circulation. It can have all kinds of pain remedy benefits. And guys, I'm telling you right now, the fact that the company realizes some of these great medical advancements or health and wellness advancements and provides it along with the actual Helo is just phenomenal.
Right. And you guys, this is something that really encouraged us. And again, the continued excitement about this. Look at the press that our device, that our opportunity, our entire company is getting. We've been all over Fox News. The Today Show was a big deal. Yes, that is Carson Daly wearing the Navy Van Helo and taking an EKG right there on the Today Show. Again, this is more credibility. If people need that extra push or that extra information, this is important. One of the main things, us having a technology background, CES, the Consumer Electronics Show, it is the largest global consumer electronics show in the world, and it's held in Vegas every January, January 9th through the 12th this year.
Yep.
And last year, we were honored to be a part of Toshiba. Again, Toshiba is a partner, it's the processor in our device. 100-year-old company worth $50 billion, that says a lot. That company backs our product. This year, we made history. This year, World Global Network will have our own booth on the CES floor by ourselves.
Right.
And we are going to be able to have anybody come up to that booth, put a Helo on them, and monitor their blood glucose right on their skin. We are the first network marketing company in the history of the CES to have a booth.
Yeah.
To have a booth at all.
Have a product actually displayed in a booth at the CES. Guys, this is not a small accomplishment, right? You have to go through a tremendous amount of vetting and qualification process before the CES will sign off on the fact that you have a valid product to show at their conference.
This is real, guys. You don't put something out there to share with the world with all of these multi-million, multi-billion dollar companies if it doesn't work and it's not legit.
Yep. So real quick, I wanted to just share some of the numbers that we've seen in the first couple of quarters of 2017, right? Today, we are actually number four in the world in distributing wearable technology, right? Behind Samsung, Garmin, and Fitbit. And guess what? We're going to talk a little bit about the fitness app here in the future. We have our sights set on being number one. Maybe not by the end of next year, but certainly I believe we can get there by the year after. Guys, we are taking down some major names in this wearable fitness environment and industry. And it's like we said earlier, we are going to be a household name, a household word very, very soon. It's also about, we mentioned the germanium stones and how they come and they're another health and wellness device. BioZen is yet another product that this company has accumulated and provides through our business. This small chip allows the reduction of harmful effects of electrosmog, the radiation that's any electronic device or battery-operated device emits. This can cut down that radiation, that harmful effect, tremendously. You know, all the phones that we have against our heads, our kids are sitting there talking on the phones.
iPads, routers, the computers that we're on right now, everything. And it's beautiful because it's on a sticker. So it can go on absolutely anything that plugs into your wall, and you need to. It's complete safety. If you do not know about electronic smog, Google it.
Yep.
Look at it, and we have information on that as well.
Yep.
This is near and dear to my heart, guys. This is it. This is what is absolutely one of the many game changers. It is a category creator, in my opinion, is being able to monitor your blood glucose from your skin. Yep. Our 9-year-old daughter is diabetic, and it is no fun when a 9-year-old has to prick her finger to test her blood. And I know there's other adults out there, many people out there, are just really going to enjoy not having to create calluses, but also being able to monitor it continuously. That's a big deal.
Yep. So many of you may have heard of the Infolio phone. And, you know, a lot of you are probably asking the question, okay, now, are you guys now a telecommunications company? Are you a phone company now? Are you going to, you know, diversify that far? The answer is really no. We are not going to become a phone company. We're not going to minimize the Hilo. But what we do have is an origin back in the telecommunications industry, right? This is where we got our start for the first 3 or 4 years or so. And so we're coming back to our roots, and we're offering the first and only zero electronic smog phone. And it's going to be allowed to be purchased by our loyalty members, by our group internal. So it's not going to be available external. You're not going to be able to see this on Amazon or any of the other sites. This will be something that we can purchase for ourselves and have all the cool benefits of not only a great phone that's a lot more technology advanced, but also has absolutely zero electronic smog.
Which is huge. And, you know, I'm a chick, so I love the camera. I mean, look at the features of this thing. Two cameras. Woo.
Yeah. And it's also about the fact that all technology companies that are in the hundreds of millions or billions of dollars have a platform, right? And Hilo is no different. We've extended this little device and have a platform that allows an open API to exist. And we now have hundreds of third-party developers writing apps against our device. Can you imagine all the cool things that can be done with the information that this device is capturing? Guys, the sky is the limit. You know, there is hundreds of millions of dollars a day that Apple makes from their Apple Store. And it just goes to show that Antonio had that same vision to bring the whole platform and an app store to the World Global Network in the Hilo.
It's really what set the smartphone era aside when Apple decided to make that app store. I mean, that's what really took their iPhones, their smartphones to a whole new level with that app store. And now, as Joe said, this is what we have, another category creator. Take a look at the applications that we have access and will have access to. Again, the blood sugar monitoring, that is really big for us. Alcohol monitoring, okay, being able to tell you, hey, you've had too many drinks and this is how long you have to wait before you should drive. The mosquito deterrent. This will have a frequency that will be able to repel mosquitoes in the geographic location that you're in. And I know for us, I am tired of wearing those yellow bands and bounce dryer sheets and all that funky stuff that we have to do. It's going to be right here off of my Hilo.
Yep. There's also a whole bunch more third-party apps. We've heard of folks that are going to be able to predict when you're ovulating. There's folks that are going to sit there and be able to monitor if someone's fallen and needs help.
But what this really means is that you are going to be able to customize this to you. I mean, he doesn't need the mosquito shield. He's not as sweet as all the ladies in his family. We do. So he might not download that application. He may not need that, but it's customizable. And I think that is what's really important.
Yep. So we're going to spend a couple of minutes and look at the comp plan and go a little bit deeper into the business part of this this opportunity. But I wanted to highlight the fact that one of our other leaders, our COO and co-founder, Alessandro Senatore, he is the absolute genius behind this comp plan. And having been, you know, dabbling in network marketing for the numbers of years that we have, 10 plus, we have never seen a comp plan more lucrative and more straightforward and simple. You do not have to be an MBA or a CPA to figure out how to make money in this company. So as we're sitting there talking about money again, right, we just need to remind everybody that everything we say is all contingent on this income disclosure statement, and it requires hard work and dedication, and that everybody's results will and certainly vary depending on the level of effort and the success that you end up having.
Right. I mean, I don't think anything is easy, but it can be simple. Right. It's very, very simple if you just put the effort into it.
So this is the first numbers that we wanted to share with everybody. And it's not just to brag and say, you know, look at all the money that our top 11 of the top 200 earners in the world are with World Global Network distributing the HELO.
Did y'all get that?
11 of the top 200 are with us. No other company can make that claim.
In the entire network marketing industry.
We've got two of the top 10, right? And we've only been around for just a little bit over a year in pre-launch format, right? We just launched the North American market this last weekend, and now are 100% official. But guys, check out some of these numbers. The reason we share this is to, one, brag on our leaders, Nat and Shanita Puranaputra.
Deserving.
Absolutely brilliant. The grandmother and grandfather of network marketing in Asia, mm-hmm. and they are absolutely blowing it out. But if they can do it, then anybody can do it, guys. And this opportunity speaks volumes of what's available to you.
Right.
I'm going to jump into the blue plan. There's two plans, blue for the U.S. and a few other countries, red for everybody else.
And before we get into a little specifics, at the end of the day, when you're taking a look at these videos and you finish tonight after hearing this information, you are either going to see yourself benefiting from the features of the device, or you're going to see yourself benefiting from the features of the device and getting paid along with us. And there really is just a simple way to do this.
Yep.
We're going to go ahead and show you here.
So let's take a look at the individual ways that you're able to get paid in this opportunity, right? It's simple and very, very lucrative. First, every time you are referring somebody to your website and making a product sale, you get a 10% commission on the retail value of that sale. Whether you're a customer or a business, a team member, a distributor, you make that 10% commission if you've gone into that customer referral program. 10% of that retail sale is immediately paid into your back office. The second way is as a distributor, as a team builder, as you're building your commissions and your team, you're able to earn a volume commission up to 20% of the volume on your pay leg. 20%, guys, that is a huge, huge number. And then as you continue to build your team and you have a leadership position, you get a check match up to 10 levels, which are actually generations of people within your organization. And we're going to spend a quick moment and take a look at what that looks like here in a minute. One that they just announced, which I think is fabulous, right? It's going to drive a ton of fast activity. It's a sense of urgency, is what's called a team developer bonus pool. It's a pilot for November, December, intended to roll into full-time coming January to try out this new way. But basically what they're doing is they're creating a massive pool of money to reward people for all the right behaviors, for not only coming in as a new member, but helping other people become a team builder, a team developer in our organization. And they're going to reward both the sponsor and the team member both with the same amount of bonus.
What they're really doing is they're throwing more money at us to do what we're supposed to be doing anyways. And that's plugging into a very duplicatable, simple system.
Yep.
So I'm not complaining.
No, this is great. There's a 1% loyalty box. If you're on loyalty, another 1% actually gets paid out against that volume in your pay leg as a bonus, all right? As a way of saying thank you for being a loyalty member. And we're going to reimburse you. We're going to pay you a 1% royalty on top of all of the 20% that you're already earning. There's car bonuses, VIP lifestyle trips. There's all kinds of other awards that get happening. And then in 2017, 2018, we're expecting to see a leadership stock incentive, right? We have stock. We have a parent stock price that we can do things with. And leadership wants to drive those incentives. And if we're doing the right thing, with shares of stock. So this is all about how you become successful, right? How? HELOs on wrists, sending out the 2-minute video and duplicating. And guys, what we wanted to do is highlight the fact that duplication is massive, right? I always remember that Wrigley's commercial about you tell two friends and so on and so on and so on.
It's,
I don't know if it's Double Men or Wrigley's. I can't remember, but
we're aging ourselves.
But this is absolutely where this can duplicate. In just 12 short weeks, you have thousands and thousands of people in your organization. If you do it right, if you set a strong foundation and you enable your organization to duplicate. And again, with that 1% loyalty box for only costing $59 a month, there is thousands of dollars that you can be making when your business duplicates. Again, please always remember the income disclosure statements, and hard work and dedication is required to have these types of results. This is what I was mentioning as far as the ranks. As you grow beyond and your volume increases, so too does the generation levels that you get paid on that matching bonus. So guys, we have people that are already in the president millionaire, double president millionaire levels. Many of us are in the diamond, double diamond, grand diamond levels. Guys, this is real. You are getting massive amounts of commissions in so many different areas.
So let's have some fun here and let's talk about, well, what do I do? How do I do this? How do I get started? Well, there really is just a couple ways to get started. You just have to decide what pack you want, either a family bundle or a premium bundle. And as you can see, you get the helos, you get the colored bands. It comes with the Germanian, the BioZen comes with it, which is just absolutely incredible. And again, you know, some people might sit there and go, well, it's just the two of us. We're empty nesters. What do I do with the extra devices if I've got two extra devices? Well, when somebody within your vicinity joins your team, we put a helo on their wrist. Here, what better way? I mean, let's just be real. Society nowadays is all about instant gratification. Am I right or am I right? Okay, put a device on their wrist and let them get started. And when they're shipping, they just give it to you right back. So you've got these new helos circulating. I call them our employees that don't talk back and they're always working.
That's right. Talk.
But that's really the reality. If you do not see the value in creating another form of income for your household, but you do see the value in the features of your device, well, we have a personal bundle. Please go ahead and purchase that single bundle and enjoy the features of the helo. And maybe in time you may want to share with loved ones.
Yep. So we talked a little bit about the loyalty program, but I wanted to highlight just some of the key features of this loyalty program, right? You get the Pro app. You get five versions or vouchers to upgrade the basic free app to the Pro app on your phone. Pro app opens up all the many features that the company is expanding and allows you to get blood glucose and all those other things downloaded directly to your Helo and your phone from that platform. You get a protection plan up to twice a year. You can, you know, drop your Helo in a tub of water. You can take a tub or a bath with it, like I did once.
True story.
And you get it replaced. No questions asked. No fees. 75 loyalty points, which convert to dollars. Guys, look at the numbers. Do the math. You get more out of this than you put in. You put in $59 a month. You get 75 loyalty points that converts to $75. After 12 months. I mean, right there is just a kind of a forced savings plan.
Really?
And oh, by the way, only loyalty members can buy that Infolio phone. Guys, you can buy more than one at the end of 12 months. You can also use it to get free BioZen, the Infolio phone I just mentioned. You can earn extra 1%. We talked about the money box earlier. And then there's also a volume component where that $59 accumulates and you can earn volume off of that. The total value is massive, over $1,400. You pay just half of that, plus you get the money box and all the other benefits as far as spending right back into your pocket.
Well, and here's what's exciting is I like free. And when you bring on 10 members, which if you're building a business, we're going to show you how to do that anyways, this is paid for.
Yep.
And I know it's only $59 a month, but $59 is $59. And if I can get something free, I want to.
Yep.
So that's also an incentive right there. So this is real simple, guys. You know, there's two different plans for, there's certain countries that are in these plans, but in order to stay active, you have to have 30 sales volume each week,
each month. Each pay period.
I'm sorry. So the easiest way to go about this is that loyalty. Again, if you are building a business, you want to be on that loyalty membership because of all of the benefits that you get from it. This is just simple. It's a no-brainer.
Right.
So here's what's exciting. Here's how you do this, guys. So now that you've got the information at your fingertips, okay, how do I do this? What do I do? Well, the first thing you're going to do is we're going to welcome you. You're going to pick your pack and you're going to share a 2-minute video. If you can look, if you can ask yourself or look to the person that you're sitting with and go, can we text? Do we know how to text? you can do this. And that was one of the things that I loved about this system, is that it's duplicatable. It doesn't matter what your background is. Send that 2-minute video out. You bring somebody in on your left at a family pack or above, somebody in at your right, family pack or above. These two individuals are at the top of your business. This is like beachfront property. They are going to benefit from absolutely everything that happens in your business. But what I love, again, those of you coming from this industry, once you bring your person in on your left and your right, you are qualified. You are qualified for the life of your term that you're here working this business. Many other companies, you have to keep requalifying, not here. And that was just genius to me. Absolutely loved it. Now, what do I do next? Well, you develop your team. You duplicate. You do the same thing that you did with the first two. You help them send out that video. They come on at their family pack or above family pack, and they become a team builder. The belief factor, it is huge. With our simple system, we want to show everybody, and that's why I love doing these webinars, the everyday person can succeed and can make money. Right. So why would you invest in yourself and sit on it and wait? Plug into our simple system, get qualified, and get paid. And look at everything that happens. When you become a team developer, you have a team builder on your left, a team builder on your right, you're only building two legs, and you are now qualified for your 20% in your commissions. You have all kinds of benefits that come along with being a team developer. And this really is the crux, the foundation of your business. Just team developer factories is what we call it. Just pure duplication, doing the same simple thing. Do not go outside. I always like to tell this analogy, those of you that have watched the movie Hitch, when Will Smith is trying to teach what's his face how to dance, and he's like, just stay right here, right? Just stay in the zone. Just, you know, just
none of this.
Show the 2-minute video, follow up, and bring them on and do the same thing. Yeah, none of this stuff and none of this other funky dancing or anything. Just stay in the zone of the simple system. It's been done for us, it's proven. Don't try to come in here and reinvent the wheel when people that are having success have already created this for us.
Yep.
So back to what I was saying, this was a no-brainer. You get enrolled. We saw the 2-minute video. It was a no-brainer for us. We got enrolled. We sent a link out. Those of you that are our personal guest out here tonight, we send you a video. We send you a link. Now we're following up. We either gave you a call, we gave you a text conversation, or we invited you to see more on a webinar like this. At the end of this, again, at the end of the day, you either see yourself wearing the device or you see yourself making money with us by sending a 2-minute video.
So every guest tonight, what we hope you'll do after this call, after this Zoom, is get in contact with the person who invited you and let them know where you stand, right? Are you all in? Are you ready to rock and roll? Are you ready to go fast? Are you looking at this and saying, yeah, you know what, I think I can benefit from the features, but I don't see myself working the business. So you're just going to sign up as a customer, as a consumer.
Either way, it's a win-win.
Once you get started as a distributor, it's really that simple. Right here, get somebody's attention. Hey, how you doing? You know, get a text started. And then you just simple come up with a your own wording to talk about, have you seen this new wearable technology? Fox said it's, you know, one of the top five products for 2017. And we're bringing it to the U.S. Is there a big financial opportunity attached? Love your feedback. Take a look at this video and let me see what you think. I'll give you a call in a few minutes. That simple, guys. Don't over-engineer this. Don't make it anything more than it already is.
And we have a fabulous app that just came out that really has everything at our fingertips. It gives us the script. So if you're talking to a doctor or you're talking to a lawyer, whatever, it gives you options and everything is automated. And that's what I love. This is not a home-based business.
Yep.
This is a phone-based business is what I call it.
So I want to challenge everybody, every guest on here. If not this opportunity, then what? What are you going to do? How are you going to supplement your income and reach the goals that you have based on the fact that you're on this call, looking at this, knowing that you need something more? Is there another opportunity out there that can train and leverage a proven system, turnkey programs, and so on? Is there another opportunity that has residual income and is going to give you the money freedom that you need? Is there one that has advanced placement, no glass ceiling, going to actually pay you what you're worth? Can you own your own business, right? Do you have control of your time and does it give you tax advantages? Will it give you immediate income? And it is in a technology and an industry like wearable tech that's going to be exploding.
One of the things that I really love about this is I am not one that can go out and start a traditional business. That I just don't have it in me. I don't have the knowledge in it. What I love about network marketing is it's pop-up. Like that pop-up book that I read to all my four girls when they were little. I just decide that I want to take advantage of creating another form of income, a plan B for me and my family, and it's all done for me. I just pick my pack of my device, one-time pack, and I send a text. I don't have to worry about HR. I don't have to worry about payroll, a roof, all of that stuff that just gives me headaches and end up working a job.
Right.
You know, it's pop-up business. Absolutely love it.
So it's also about timing, right? In any company, when you get in early, you are typically at the top and you have the ability for things to work below you, to grow underneath you. That's what would happen if you start now. But if you're like we did 10, 12 years ago and you watch this thing from afar and you think, I wonder if it's going to grow. By the time you make a decision later, it's too late. Much of the opportunity to start early has passed you by. You can still work very hard and make a very, very good income, but you're never going to be able to turn back the clock and get in at that ground floor if you pass this by.
And here's what I'd like to say. Having 15 years in this industry, dabbling in and out, there's a lot of great companies in network marketing. There's a lot. The problem is there's a lot. There's a lot of skincare. There's a lot of nutrition. There's a lot of service. There's a lot. It's congested. This industry really has needed a facelift. And us being the only technology and being where we are in the wearable industry, this is that unique product. And we call it, this is our Microsoft moment. Right. If we had bought stock when Microsoft went live, we would not be here right now with you guys today.
That's right.
We'd be on a yacht in Fiji, but we missed that opportunity. We're not missing this one.
Yep. So guys, indulge us. We want one of our good friends to give you a quick personal message about what's going on.
Okay, here's the deal. If you want to be successful, here's the thing you have to do. You have to jump. There is no way around it. You have to jump. Every successful person has jumped. You got to jump. You got to take a leap of faith. You got to dash off that cliff and you got to jump out there as far as you can. Now, a lot of times you stand on the cliff of life and you see other people soaring by, gliding down like a bird flying through the air. You know, they going over to the south of France. You see them on a boat somewhere. You see their family vacationing here, their family vacationing there. You see them dressing like this. You see them in New York, then you see them in London. They flying by. You know why? It's because their parachute opened. But the only way to get your parachute to open so you can soar, you got to jump. Now here's the problem. Here's the problem, my friends. When you jump, I can assure you one thing. You listening? I promise you this. Your parachute will not open right away. No. That's the fear part. I promise you your parachute will not open right away. You're gonna hit them sides of them rocks. You're gonna tear your back out on them cliffs. You're gonna cut yourself. You're gonna get wounded. You're gonna get some tears and stuff like that. But eventually, the parachute will open and you'll be sore. But here's the other caveat. Let me teach you this right here. If you do not jump, I promise you one thing. Your parachute will never open. So you're safe, but you'll never soar. You got to jump.
I got to jump. So guys, I hope everybody is ready to jump. Just a quick recap, we got no competitors in this space. We're only ones that offer all these functions on a device. You can read every one of these, but I'll tell you what, if you can find something similar, please private message me. Please let me know what else you're gonna do, if not this opportunity. Guys, we truly have enjoyed our time this evening. We are so glad that you spent it with us. Congratulations on seeing this unbelievable opportunity. And, you know, we just want to make sure everybody has a chance to make an informed decision and change your life, change and improve your health, and change and improve your wealth. Guys, it's John, actually Strode, and Anna Marie,
and we are World Changers. Good night, everybody.
Good night, guys.